People on Xbox are some of the rudest people ever, especially when you're fucking tearing them up, kicking their ass when they're on the other team, and then they want to fucking teabag you after they kill you. Fact of the matter is, when you're better than somebody, it makes them so, so pissed off. But when you're better than them, oh, it's just their life's mission, their life's goal to fucking end you. So I don't know if a lot of you guys remember the community channel, if I can actually talk, that was titled Gaming Hub. Anyways, Gaming Hub is a channel for trolling, comedy, like that. There's one on there that was very popular in particular. It was stalker trolling. The video was doing really well after having not been having an upload in over 4 months. So my buddy Lost in Place decided to relaunch it and give it another go, see how it works out. And with doing that, he needed a new content manager. And that new content manager is another good friend of mine, Hexium Gaming. A lot of you guys know us from Booster Busters, because most of you guys that are sub to us are from Booster Busters, and we appreciate you guys. Guys, make sure to go over to Gaming Hub, give them a sub, check out their newest videos. There are quite a few. The videos are getting scheduled for the next 3 weeks, so if you submit now, more than likely your video won't go up for the next couple weeks. But it will be reviewed, don't worry, I promise. It's great for this channel to be going again, to be brought back, because it was really a fan favorite. People really enjoyed it. So it's great to see it back. There's a lot of potential with it. And oh, get shit on by that fucking Warbird, kid. Anyways, guys, make sure you drop by the Gaming Hub. There's a link in the description. There's also annotation on the screen throughout this entire video. And be sure to subscribe to my channel as well, but definitely subscribe to Gaming Hub, guys. Alright, as always, I'm Sick Goat. Y'all have a good day, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.